I am a medical marijuana advocate and I'm not going away. So until this is passed in Idaho, I'm gonna continue working on this. I had a dear friend named Bill that got me involved a few years back when my daughter had a cancerous brain tumor. And that led me on the path to enlightening me and educating me to find out medical marijuana is a different way that we can control pain. Then I asked a few friends to help me with this, and it's a small group right now, but my intentions are getting larger. We need lots of volunteers to get this done. It needs to be all of Idaho that we need to get signatures for, and we've been collecting for over a month. My own story was when I was in a terrible car accident in 1990 and my 2.5-year-old was killed, and I was almost killed. Basically the steering wheel went through my chest and almost every bone in my body was broken. So I do suffer in Idaho, and I think we need to change the rules. It's time.